has no ambition to control the affairs of Britain or any Western nation. We are totally disinterested in your affairs. History shows that we have never expressed any hostilities against them. Instead, we have been victims of unprovoked aggression and interference in our domestic affairs. Our only ambition is to control that which belongs to us, our natural God-given resources. This much is not open to negotiation.
Hear me out, Mama Africa, Africa the motherland. Make we come together, my sister, hold your brother. Don't forget to remember, when we unify the strong, we will be one of the most powerful nations. Mama Africa, Africa the motherland. Make we come together, my brother, hold your sister. And don't forget to remember, when we unify the strong, one aim, one God, one day. Mama Africa, me love you so much, no loss. Me long to see your face, yes, all me long to touch. A Eurocentric colonizer, carry around yourself, walk, manipulate. Some of we thoughts until the family band, they broke my shop root. Long we thoughts and all we culture, them corrupt. How come me nab no tribal mark, no scar, no burn, me nab no cut. Still me know, say man a African, me feel it in a me gut. That's why me say, repatriation is a must. Mama Africa, I love you so. Mama Africa, I love you so. Mama Africa, I love you so. Mama Africa, I love you so.
Emancipate yourself from the slavery meditation. We can't sit down, we have to rise to the occasion. Ready to pay my part as a descendant of the mainland. Mama Africa, I love you so. Mama Africa, I love you so. Mama Africa, I love you. Africa the motherland, make we come together, my sister, hold your brother. And don't forget to remember, so when we unify the strong, we will be one of the most powerful nations. Mama Africa, Africa the motherland, make we come together, my brother, hold your sister. And don't forget to remember, so when we unify the strong, one aim, one God, one destination. Mama Africa, Africa the motherland, make we come together, my sister, hold your brother. And